Welcome back to Mega Man X4. Give me a second.
Oh, come on, where is it? There you are.
Okay, so I turned my fan off so you're not hearing that. But welcome back to Mega Man X4 part. Sorry. 8? 9? This one's a weird one because, like, I did a couple doubles. So, whatever part we're on, we just finished the Colonel. I gathered up some health and weapon energy, and we're going to start the final weapon stages.
Oh, not again.
Hey, watch it!
I'm terribly sorry.
It's me. Those hunters must not be allowed in here. Terminate them!
Roger. What a freak.
Hey, Double! What's the matter?
Commander X, please respond.
What happened? Report!
Nothing to worry about.
No further transmissions unless necessary to carry out the operation.
Understood.
I'm breaking contact.
And now, X will be my next target.
Oh no, Double's evil! That's not surprising.
Ready!
I had to remember what buttons were what when I was getting the health upgrade and everything, because I completely forgot what each button meant or what each button is. Hey, it's Gutsman Jr. What's going on?
I'm gonna recycle you.
No!
Destroy! Evil Fly! Destroy! Destroy! Evil Fly!
And Devil's down. Devil's actually pretty hard, if you fight him normally. Using the plasma shot is pretty good against him, but I also find the ground what is that? The thing you get from Slash Beast, the crescent thingy, the whatever weapon you get from Slash Beast, I find that to be useful as well. But I believe he's actually immune at certain points, so you have to kind of time your attacks and figure out when it's best to attack him. But yeah, he's normally pretty hard, but because I have the ultimate armor, I'm just destroying everything in a couple hits. So. Next stage. Ready. Yeah, I'm gonna continue here. Cause I should be able to do this one. If it were the boss refights, I would not continue, but it's not. So we did the upper path last time, so let's take the lower path this time. I dashed. Bad me. Alright, so this one's fun, because there's no floor here, so you actually... There's been many times I've actually died trying to... I don't want the armor! So yeah, this one's actually harder because there's a lot of holes and everything. Ready. Okay, let's try not to do that anymore. Ready. So yeah, I'll probably be using the hover a lot. Obviously you're supposed to use the robot, but... Oh, stop! There we go. It's also much faster. Well, I think it's sort of faster to do it that way, but I could be wrong. I wonder who that is. It's the general! There's always alternatives to mindlessifying. It's just whether they'll actually listen.
It was our destiny to fight.
So X actually has range. So this fight is not gonna be as hard. I think I messed up the location of his hands on that one. That's why I was having trouble. Stay down. There we go. No, I'm using attack besides... Oh, right. I forgot about that attack. I'm using attack besides Nova Strike. This is pretty much what I'll use when I fight Sigma anyway, so... Come down here. Come here, General. There we go. And that should end it. Earth is in danger. All right, so we will. We finish this part of the playthrough, and we will go into the next part next time. Unless there's dialogue here, real quick. I don't think there is, but I could be wrong. Nope, there's not. Okay, so we will go into next video next time.